So this programmable keypad has two channels, the correct code and star, sends a pulse on the first channel, the correct code and hash sends a pulse on the second. To change code, you enter the correct code and zero, which puts it into programming mode. You can then enter the new code, exit with the hash, the new code is stored. Now the new code must be used. If the incorrect code is entered, I think more than three times, it locks for 1 minute and you are unable to enter any new or enter any PIN codes.